Lula. Never be seen.
Say this life hard for the mathematics. You know easy to understand. These days me no day for type of chances. I know they let nothing bother my mind. Call me if not time for the party. So I go pull up with my guys with the real bitches at the back seat. I'm a child cause it's Friday night.
They dream my style me nah, cause them want me nah. For me I never grind me nah. Never giving it. All the G-man man style me, nah. Cause them want me, nah. But me I'm ever grind me, nah. Never giving it, never giving it.
I come this guy to 5G, eh? Just like I like G with my baby in Paris, eh? Come and join Miami, this girl life is flashy, eh? I
Mama Juice is coming. All these boys are vexing. And your money is
some say this life hard for the mathematics. You know easy to understand. These days me no day for type of chances. I know they let nothing bother my mind. Call me if not time for the party. So I go pull up with my guys with the real bitches at the back seat.
I'm a child cause it's Friday night.
Cause them want me, no. For me, I'm ever grinding, no. Never giving it, never giving it. All the G-man man style me, no. Cause them want me, no. For me, I'm ever grinding, no. Never giving it, never giving it.
Some say this life hard for the mathematics. You know easy to understand. These days me no day for type of chances. I know they let nothing bother my mind. Call me if not time for the party. So I go pull up with my guys with the real bitches at the back seat.
I'm a child cause it's Friday night.
All the G-man man style me nah. Cause them want me nah. For me I never grind me nah. Never giving it, never giving it. All the G-man man style me nah. Cause them want me nah. For me I never grind me nah. Never giving it, never giving it.
I come this guy to 5G, eh? Just like I like G with my baby in Paris, eh? Come and join Miami, this girl life is flashy, eh? I
Mama Juice is coming. All these boys are vexing. And your money
some
is plenty.
Some say this life hard for the mathematics. You know easy to understand. These days me no day for type of chances. I know they let nothing bother my mind. Call me if not time for the party. So I go pull up with my guys with the real bitches at the back seat.
I'm a child cause it's Friday night.
All the G-man man style me nah. Cause them want me nah. For me, I never grind me, nah. Never giving it, never giving it. All the G-man man style me, nah. Cause them want me, nah. For me, I never grind me, nah. Never giving it, never giving it.
Some say this life hard for the mathematics. You know easy to understand. These days me no day for type of chances. I know they let nothing bother my mind. Call me if not time for the party. So I go pull up with my guys with the real bitches at the back seat.
I'm a child cause it's Friday night.
All the G-man man style me nah.
Guys, this is the end of the video. I'm actually enjoying this hair. I love it so much. As you guys can see, I achieved this color in one step. It's a dark chocolate color, but I thought let me just do something different. I don't know how it's coming on camera though, but in person it's actually lighter than a 1B. So yeah, which is so cute, and which was what I was actually going. You see, I didn't want to like lift the hair to like a very blonde and have to dye it again. So that's why I did the water bleaching method. So yeah, but I'm actually loving how it came out. Even after bleaching it, when I was washing it out and everything, the hair didn't bleed, it didn't shed too much, it was just shedding normally. Bear in mind, I dipped the hair in hot bleaching water. The shedding wasn't too dramatic, it was just minimal shedding the way it was shedding the first time, which was just like minimal strands in your brush. So I actually took the hair out of the bleaching water. I washed it out with purple shampoo, then I proceeded to actually wash it normally with my normal shampoo and conditioner. I did leave the conditioner on for like 30 minutes, 40, maybe like an hour, let's say. So when I started styling this hair, obviously it was a bit slick, and that was because I filmed it first, but then I lost all the footage and everything, so obviously I had to refilm it again, and I didn't want to wash the hair because obviously it was just like a day apart. So that's why I just re-glued it on my head and just styled it as normal. Obviously I went ahead and I defined my parting a bit more. As I told you guys, I did overpluck this place though, but it's alright, I'll just fix that with like brown powder or whatever. As I told you guys, the parting is up to here, is a 13x6, which is actually so nice. I wanted to go for a dramatic color at first, like a burgundy or something, but then I was like, you know what, let me just do something like this. Obviously you can never go wrong with like a middle part straight wig, so I was just like, instead of dyeing it jet black, let me just dye it like a chocolate brown, which I'm actually loving so much. The hair is still sleek, the quality of this hair is actually amazing. The hair is still sleek, it's still flowing. Obviously I went ahead and I did like some curls at the bottom. They've actually dropped them because I didn't want something too curly. Maybe I might style it a bit later on, maybe like a curly or wavy kind of type of vibe. But yeah, for now I'm actually loving this so much, and no tangling whatsoever. As you guys see, I'm running my hands through the hair. So the hair from Hair's Market is actually so good, because this is the second time them sending me a wig, and the first one is actually Chef's Kiss, you guys know, and that was like a closure, and this one is a teapot wig, and I'm actually loving it. Like, the hair is actually good and it's actually affordable for the price as well. So listen, June 21st, I'm ready. I am ready to go everywhere in this hair, supermarket, buy newspaper, everything. I'm ready. And also, this was my first time trying the water bleaching method, which it was not too bad. But obviously, if I wanted to leave the hair to like a very light blonde, like a 6:13 or so, that wasn't the way you should do it, to be honest with you. Like, you have to like really boil it kind of thing and leave it like for really long time. So guys, this is the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will definitely see you guys in my next one.